Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be my monthly Look Fantastic beauty box unboxing. Why can't I say that? So today guys, I'm going to be unboxing my Look Fantastic box, which I haven't looked in yet. But we all know that last month's was a big hot fail. I don't think any beauty box is going to do it for me at the minute. The only box I really like the look of is BoxyCharm. I watch Kathleen Light's videos. If you haven't seen them, I'm going to link the latest one below. BoxyCharm seem to blow it out of the park every single month. And we can't get it in the UK, which is so upsetting. And it's really affordable. I think it's like $21 or something like that. Before we get into it, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, guys. And I've been a little bit MIA recently, I know. I have something exciting to share with you guys soon. Hopefully I can show you soon as well. I'm not 100% sure when that will be, but hopefully I can soon. But stay tuned for that. And yeah, let's just go ahead and get into the Look Fantastic February unboxing. January's box sucked. If we're honest, why does it look like I'm wearing odd lashes? It was awful. So let's just go ahead and have a look. I've had this for like 4 days now and not looked inside. The quote this month is doing something with soul, creativity or love. It's kind of cute. The box is nice. The thing about Look Fantastic boxes is it is huge. It is easily double the size of Glossy Box. As always, you get a free copy of Elle magazine, which retails for £4.30, I think that says. Which is good. I mean, I like magazines. I don't read Elle, but it's nice to have, I suppose. And then you go ahead and you get the Look Fantastic Beauty Box, little booklet, and it gives you a sneak peek of next month. And our March box will be powerful, colourful and unique. With a limited edition design, we're celebrating beauty heroes and multitasking products. Our upcoming box is an absolute must have, which of course I'm going to have to say subscribe to now because I need to know what it is. And it has a moisturiser in next month's box. Hate it when you get a box full of skin products. So let's go ahead and peel the sticker back. A massive box filled with tiny little tubes. What everyone likes to see. The first product is Dr. Paw Paw Original Balm, multi-purpose soothing balm. So it's a lip balm for lips, skin, cuticles and beauty finishing, and it's fragrance free. I mean, I like lip balms, but I wouldn't. Feels nice. The next product was on the back of last month's sneak peek, and this is the Caudalie serum for dehydrated skin. I mean, I do like serums. It's just getting them in my box. Do you know what I mean? Like, I'll buy a large serum from a store and that'll last me a good long time. So when I get loads of these little samples, I don't particularly use them very often because, I mean, you get 10 mil, which is good. And you get how many? You get 10 mil in the lip balm as well. So they're good samples, but it's just, I think that we always get skin samples and it drives me mad. The next product in the box this month is Filorga? Laboratories Filorga. Filorga? Paris, and this is a Meso mask. Mask illuminator, soothing radiant mask. So this is just a soothing radiant face mask, and you get 15 mil. Let's see what it says in here. The mask is a real superstar product and here's why. It gives you your complexion radiance and luminosity whilst also diminishing the appearance of wrinkles and helping to prevent them. There's a typo in the book, for God's sake. It says something like, of wrinkles to prevent them, of wrinkles to prevent them. It says, apply generously to your face, neck and decolletage, eye contour and leave for about 15-30 minutes and then remove using a damp cotton wool. So you do have to remove this with water. The next product in the box is a Pro Collagen Marine Cream by Elmis. I don't know how to pronounce that. And it's an anti-aging, anti-wrinkle day cream. So this is just like a day collagen cream. Yeah. I can't smell it. Again, you get 50 mil, which is a nice size, to be honest. And being miserable, I suppose, because it's like no beauty products. And that's just a little bit of a bugbear for a beauty box. But I do like face products. I'm not going to lie. It's just when you get like a box full of them, it's just a little bit of like a bugbear. The next product in the box is from Trifle Cosmetics, I think it's pronounced, and this is a Sugar Pear Sublime lip scrub. So that's quite cool. I do like lip scrubs. I've got the Jeffree Star one and a Lush one at the minute, which I really like. So this is just a sugar lip scrub, and it's in the shade, in the flavour Pear by the looks of it. And I think it's Trifle Cosmetics. And then the last product is from Belle Epierre. Belle Epierre is actually quite a decent brand. I don't actually own anything from Belle Epierre, but they are quite popular in sort of beauty boxes. So this is a face, body and eye shimmer roll. Okay. Screw top shimmer roll. Oh, okay. I like that. You know what? The Belle Epierre shimmer roll wasn't that bad, actually. It looks really, really pretty as a highlighter. It has got a little bit of loose glitter in, but it's nice enough that it looks nice. Does that make sense? Overall, it was a little bit better than January's, but still not brilliant, I suppose. But that is everything for this video, guys. I hope you really, really enjoyed it. Well, I hope you watched it, basically. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. But that is everything for this video, guys, and I will see you in my next video, and I'll also see you in March's Look Fantastic Box.